G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. Back with some more modded Factorio. Jesus Christ, that's looking fantastic. How about we just stop this at 5 stacks? When that's not pulling anymore, we'll know we're there. Although... Nah, it's not needed right now. Let's just keep working on what we're doing up here, because... we need more iron and shit. Yep. Just want to get done here. Can work on the steel. Also, what I intend on doing is snaking this up like that. And then treating another furnace column like it. It sounds louder for some reason. Like, further away too, so it should be louder. It's just not how sound works. Oh, ran out of belt again. But, and because the next furnace column's only going to be using this, we can run it, like, right up along here. So, maybe not, no, we'll have to bring it up through here. Because this iron is strictly for steel. And maybe some pillaging. Ta-da! God damn trees all up in my face. Hiding all the valuable resources, too. I say valuable, it's just fucking stone. Oh, no wonder it's fucking loud and shit. I want a steel axe. Give me a steel axe, please. Alright, fine. We'll do this then. If you won't give me a steel axe. Cheating. Steal your coal. You don't need it right now. Egg. Excuse me, you're not going to turn that into steel for me? Oh, right, because I need 5. Durr. I knew that. How many steel do I need for it? 5 steel, Jesus. Right, we'll do that then. And we will do. One, you pull there, and you pull there. You make iron rod, and you make a steel axe. Bada bing, bada boom! Set that to there. Now, until then, we have no iron. Until then, we can use 2 more, just for now. Yeah, that's a lot quieter now that we're using the fucking tools. Deafening with our hands. And it was taking forever. Then steel can probably feed down. No, can't feed down here. It's gonna feed down this line. Like that straight there, so 2 over, I guess. Anyway, we can deal with that in a minute. God damn, once we get the robots, that'd be great. Especially if I get the personal robot port up and running. Yeah, personal robot ports are even better. Ooh! Hello. That took way too long. That's what we're doing for now anyway. No, stop it, you dick face. Ta-da! And we need iron. Always need fucking iron and belts, don't we? Hey, free iron. Ta-da. I can go in there because we don't need it. And then we're going to need you. God Damn it, game. Stop it, you fucking fuck. That's not going to be enough. Oh well, once we get this sorted out, we'll be... Let's actually start sciencing some science, like military. That'll be a plan, because then we can start mowing down fucking biters and shit. Yeah, biters are the worst. Not that it matters, because they're not going to be fighting us. Oh, sweet, shit's done. Military 2 for better ammo. And shit. Probably the SMG. Maybe. I don't know. I don't remember researching science in the last game. I mean, researching military. Whoops. Researching science. Ha ha. Oh, I'm funny sometimes. Please laugh at my jokes. God damn it, out of belt. Oh, ooh. No, we don't need grenades. Ooh, combat robotics. Yes, please. Let's get off that. We don't need fucking getting in our ship. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. Oh, wait, no, we need a belt, not fucking more inserters. We can get maybe 3 sets more belts, it's like 160-ish. Damn! Woo! God damn! What do we need? We need coal and shit. Could be super ghetto and just use bloody underground belts, just ghetto it up there. Fucking trees all up in my face again. Why trees? Why do you do this? Womp womp. That was underwhelming. I have an idea of where I need to clear to. Grown. Why did I think starting a new save was going to be a good idea? Oh well. That's... God. Damn belts! Not done yet. Oh, sweet. That's plenty of inserters now. Straight onto belts. That there. No, you there. It's coal. There we go, eyeballed. One last fucking tree in the way. That'd be right trees, wouldn't it? Oh, whoops. Yeah, no wonder shit's not getting steeled. Oh, crack the neck. And that's going to drive one person crazy when she gets to that. I'm not even going to tell her I did it, so she's going to have to wait till the end of the episode for it. Anyway, I've been Vindictator1972. We've completed Steel. Yay! You can come back. I will find something to do. It's probably oil, maybe. No, that's like all the way over there. We're going to work on stone production, maybe. Not you. Okay. Yeah, let's work on stone next. That, like, yeah, stone bricks, I mean, not stone. Oh, shit, nearly done. Sweet, oh, perfect once that's done, because then I'll do power, which will contain it in, like, a tiny little 6x4 area. Maybe 6x4, it's up like that. Anyway, I've been Vindictator1972. I will catch you in the next episode.